okay, I promise. I'm gonna finish that cure. Come on, there's no time.
I can handle Scarecrow. I'm sorry, Bruce, but it's the only way.
I know, Tim.
I'll stop Scarecrow.
Master Bruce, I'm reading multiple militia forces converging at your location. It's the Arkham Knight. He's found you.
I'll take care of it, Alfred.
Are you sure? There are rather a lot of them.
I said I'll handle it.
You'll be fine.
Of course I will. You train me.
Security lockdown initiated.
Don't worry about Robin, Batsy. I'm sure he won't die. Well, fairly certain anyway. Hey, I never finished my story about Jason Todd, did I? Have you got something to tell the nice man, Jason?
My name is Jason Todd.
Who do you hate?
Batman.
Excellent. Of course you do. Did you get that, Bats? Kid's not yours anymore. He's mine. Mine, mine, mine. To do with as I wish. Hey, I never asked. What's the big secret? Who is the big bad bat? His name? Tell me.
Of course, sir. It's...
Never could stand a tattletale. That's why I like to work alone. No one to spoil the punchline. You should try it sometime. After all, you've seen what happens when you drag your friends into this crazy little game of ours.
To get in the cell. It's the only choice we have left.
What the hell are you doing?
The right thing. Trust me.
Stop going crazy! Listen to me! We can help you! You don't need to do this!
Alfred! Alfred! You son of a bitch!
You cut my communications!
Sir, are you okay? I've lost communication with Robin. Is he all right?
He's fine. Faulty comms unit. I'm looking at him now.
Thank God. With all that's happening, I feared the worst. Speaking of which, the Arkham Knight has ordered a squadron of tanks into the city to lock it down and reassert control. Thankfully, the EMP weapon you requested is ready for collection.
Thanks, Alfred. Tim, there's something you need to know. Something's happened.
No, not her. Don't say it.
Barbara's... she's dead. I'm sorry.
Let me out.
I can't. They're targeting everyone close to me. I won't let them get you as well.
Bruce, please. I have to do this.
No.
You son of a bitch! How dare you! You don't get to decide! Get away from me! Go!
Hang on a gosh darn minute. If Henry wasn't immune to mad clown disease, then that means there is no cure after all. You had Featherhead slaving away when he could have been saving Barbara. It was cruel, selfish, and had horrible consequences. Oh, if you only meant it. Now come on. Let's go show Gotham what a...
No, 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 don't! Tell me he's gone! He's still out there! I know he is! Batman doesn't retreat! I'm sending in reinforcements! Find him!
Maybe Scarecrow's gonna make it rain. It's not like we get a lot of that here. Man, you and the weather. Hey, it'd be nice to have the sun come out once in a while, right?
Electromagnetic pulse designed to temporarily scramble drone weapon targeting and divert incoming missiles.
Alfred, the cloudburst. Give me an update.
The Batwing is still conducting scans of the entire city, but there is no sign of it.
Let me know the instant it's detected.
Of course. There are two new situations developing that may require your attention. Firstly, I'm detecting unusual seismic activity on Miagani Island. Also, I thought you should know I've been unable to contact Lucius for some time. Highly unusual behavior for Mr. Fox. A visit to Wayne Tower might be in order, just to make sure nothing untoward has happened. A GCPD helicopter has just reported a hostage situation near Ace Chemicals. It's one of the Station 17 firefighters, sir.
Is there anywhere left that ain't been looted? I'm getting bored.
Hey,
doing this? You don't ask the questions here, punk.
God, I've never seen anyone do what you just did.
It's okay, Lieutenant. You're safe.
I tried, Batman. I tried to help, but I wasn't strong enough.
It's not your fault.
Wherever flames may rage, give me strength to save a life. Those ain't just words. We're supposed to live them. Find the others, please.
Wait here. An officer will take you to safety.
I have an APC's location, sir. Less than half remain. Time to finish them off.
So, Batman's not actually a bat, right? It's just, I'm pretty sure I saw him earlier, and he kind of looked like a giant bat. I won't say anything. I swear.
Really? You swear?
Yes.
Cross your heart, hope to die?
Please.
What do you say? You think he means it?
I don't know. He's pretty desperate. He might be lying. I'm not.
You see, we ain't known you that long, and we don't know if we can trust you, so we need something.
A guarantee.
Like a down payment.
I don't have any money.
We weren't thinking money. We were thinking body parts.
What?
Fingers.
Toes.
How many?
All of them.
Bunch of fools thinking you could come here and save this place. Off like that. I'm still trying to figure out which part of you to work on first.
One that was a great hit. I don't know what to say. I didn't think anyone was coming. I've had a bad feeling about this city for weeks. Ever since the fires started.
I need more evidence to be certain. But I think your crew was tackling the work of one serial arsonist.
Great! Guess it wouldn't be Gotham without a crazy pyro running loose, huh? You know, the chief always said we'd get through it. But I don't know anymore. Not after this.
Everything's going to be okay. You'll be safe with the rest of your men back at GCPD. I'm going.
I have an APC's location, sir. Less than half remain. Time to finish them off. Sightings of the bat creature over Founder's Island. Good luck clipping its wings.
Capture Dr. Langstrom and administer the cure. I need you to prep an isolation chamber. I'm bringing him in.
Sure thing. I'll get right on it.
Just when I think I've seen it all. He's gonna be okay.
Physically, yes.
Where's Francine? Where is she?
She's dead, Kirk.
No. She can't be. I didn't. What have I done?
The serum. It changed you. You lost control.
What have I done? What have I done? What have I done?
Could have sworn I heard broken glass.
I hear what the cops say about you behind your back, freak. They don't believe. They think you're gonna lose.
You pissed off the Penguin one too many times, Batman. He's gonna make you pay.
Gordon won't stop. He's gonna hunt them down. Every last one. Who can blame him?
I have an APC's location, sir. Less than half remain. Time to finish them off.
Thank you.
I've got a present for you. I've located one of Penguin's trucks at the rear of the movie studios.
A truck to follow. A weapons cache for us to destroy. Thanks, Nightwing.
Despair. End it all by plunging into the dark yet welcoming waters of the bay.
We have an APC's location, sir. Just three more of the militia's top men to put behind bars.
Lieutenant gone. There can't be many left. truck to follow. A weapons cache for us to destroy. Thanks, Nightwing.
For as long as I get my cut.
You think the little man's good for it?
You don't?
I never trusted the guy. Why should I? He said that that would...
Finally, did you get those beers?
What the?
Oh God, get us out of here! It's the Batman!
I see Batman! He's coming for us! What the hell are we gonna do now?
Keep going! We can lose him!
I'm going as fast as I can! About the bat, they said. It's all taken care of, they said. Well, what the hell's he doing chasing down our truck?
Is he still behind us?
How do I know? They're supposed to be the lookout.
I think he's gone. You think he's gone?
I'm driving here. Just keep looking.
Contact the boss. Ask him what we do.
I'm losing the truck. I need to track him from the rooftops.
If he pulls us back to the guns, we're dead!
Serpent offline!
I don't see him! We lost him! We actually lost him!
Get us back to HQ before he comes back!
You got it! I knew he wouldn't catch us!
He never had a chance!
Raymond was right. The bat's losing it.
Penguin's hiding his weapons inside Gotham's water filtration plant. Let's hit him hard, Nightwing.
Wouldn't have it any other way, Bruce.
The refrigeration truck I was following has entered Gotham's water filtration plant. Access city blueprints and find me a way inside.
Right away, sir. All right, you should be able to access this facility from the sewer tunnels underneath the island. May I suggest taking the car? I've marked the location on your map.
Thanks, Alfred.
Down.
90% of my riddles are left unsolved. Why, I almost envy you when I think of what a pleasure it'll be to sample from the intellectual smorgasbord ahead. And then I remember you are an idiot.
News. I found Penguin. He's right where we want him.
Cocky little bastard. You've been taking from me all night, Batman. It's time I did a little taking of my own.
Bat, I'm fine. Don't worry about me.
Alfred, I need you to use Nightwing's tracker and isolate his location for me.
Master Grayson isn't in any danger, is he, sir?
Penguin has him.
Oh, dear. Yeah, I've got a signal. They're holding him at a location in Otisburg. You must hurry, sir. We both know Master Grayson can be too reckless for his own good.
It's happening again, Bats. First you got Jason Todd killed, now old Dick's about to meet his maker. I know what you're thinking, and you're right. This is all your fault. You should come with a health warning, you know that?
Thank you.
boss on his own.
What a punk! He put up a good fight, I give him that. But experience wins out every time. You think the boss will kill him? No question, just a matter of how inventive he is. I seen him do things with that umbrella that'll make your eyes water. Freak's probably out there watching. He likes that sort of thing. No way the bat's getting past me.